Hi, my name's Paul Cassuti. My wife Elizabeth and I are both former naval officers, and after I retired from the Navy about a year ago, we started our business search. We knew that was something we wanted to pursue, but pretty quickly we honed in on franchises. We thought that would be a good fit for us. And through our franchise research, we found Giuseppe, who we didn't know or know of him before that, but we reached out to him and he responded within a couple hours, and away we went with him. We felt very comfortable from the get-go about how the process would work, and dealing with him was a very personable kind of transaction. So it was a good fit for us. And he presented us with four different businesses. All were interesting in their own ways, but we started honing in on one and went pretty far down the rabbit hole on getting involved with that business. But towards the end, we decided it just wasn't for us and we wanted to pursue other opportunities. So we went back to the drawing board with Giuseppe, and at no time was there any sort of hard sell. He didn't pressure us and say, oh, you really should follow through on that first one because you'd gone so far along with them. No, instead we found another business that we think really fits us and what we're looking for, and something that I really think we'll be successful in.
And Giuseppe really took the time to understand what that fit looked like. He understood that we had small children, that we wanted to be able to make our own schedule and be flexible, but he also understood that, you know, we're young and we want to do this for the next 20 or more years, and we want to enjoy what we do. We want to have fun. So he found us a business that met all of those requirements for us, and we're having a great time. I mean, we've just started in our business, so we're not at the point yet where we're making any money, but we're having a great time getting educated and learning. And, you know, Giuseppe's opinion really mattered to us because he had been through that process himself as a franchise owner in his past life. So when he was recommending these businesses and telling us what to look for and what questions to ask, we really valued that he knew what to ask and that we were going to be successful following his process. And we also know that he's there for us for the long run. It's not just a one-time transaction and then we never hear from him again. We're free to reach out to him and keep in touch. And when we're ready to exit and retire, sell our business, we know that he's there for us to help us with that as well.
Yeah, so overall, we cannot recommend Giuseppe highly enough. He did a great job from the very beginning, and we feel like we have an ongoing and future relationship with him as someone who could offer us support. But overall, great process, and we highly recommend him.